Okay, guys, I just got another package off someone on Facebook, and I'm gonna be opening it now. So let's get into it. Oh my gosh, guys, look at that. Okay, let's get into it. Let's see what's in here. This looks cute. Oh my gosh, look at that. It says, "Breathe deep." It says my name, and it says, "Thank you so much for giving 180 degrees a new home. I know he'll be enjoyed." And then her name. So the horse I bought, his name is 180, and he looks adorable. I can't wait for you guys to see him. It's a cute bookmark, guys. Look at that. Look at that bookmark. So adorable. And then we have some cards. Okay, let's see what they we have in here. These look adorable. Here's the first card we got. It's this adorable purple and blue one, and they just open up like that, and it says thank you on the inside. That is an adorable card. I love it. It's with an envelope, obviously. And then we have this green and pink one. Another green and pink one. A blue and purple one. That's blue and purple one. And a very cute yellow and red one. These are so adorable. And if you guys want to know her Etsy name, it is right there. It is just adorable, and they all come with all these cards. Envelope things. So, I can't wait to, like, give these to people. This is adorable. Thank you so much for giving me that. Now, on to the most exciting part. Our horsey! Very good packing job. I've actually never had, like, somebody give me, like, a bad packing job, which I'm very grateful for. Okay, here's our horse! Okay, he's in here. Okay, guys. Here he is. Whoa! Whoops. Look at that beautiful color. This is the other side. He's beautiful, guys. Look at that. I really like him. So, I would definitely recommend her. She's very beautiful. And, like, the artist is amazing, too. Thank you. Bye.